Can you see the Star of David on the menorah? How many points does it have? And do you know that the hole in the center can hold 6 more triangles? There'd be a total of 12 triangles and a 6-pointed star. Now here's what's unique. The joint heirs of the everlasting covenant, eternal joint heirs, have an 8-pointed star. Gentiles that worship the one eternal God are stars, their names written in the book of life, and we have an 8-pointed star. Israel has a 6. Love you.